I'm Elaine Bogan, the director of the new movie Spirit Untamed, and we are so honored and excited to be out here at the Return to Freedom Wild Horse Sanctuary in Lompoc, California.
Return to Freedom is the home of the original Mustang that inspired the animated character Spirit, and we're here to meet him today.
He said, let's get out of this town, drive out of the city, away from the crowd.
Spirit is a Kyger Mustang Stallion. He turned 26 years old this year. He loves people, he loves attention.
Look at him, he sees us.
He's totally excited to meet you.
We've been looking at inspirational footage of this amazing horse
the whole time we've been making this movie.
I think that DreamWorks did a wonderful job when they selected him as the muse for the animators for Spirit Stallion of the Cimarron.
Our movie, true to the purpose of Return to Freedom, is about a young girl who helps save Spirit's family so that the herd can be together in the wild.
It's in your heart to run free. It's in mine, too.
I grew up riding horses, and while making Spirit Untamed, I was really inspired by my own horse.
Elaine was our expert. She knows every flick of the horse's ear and what it means.
It's the unspoken communication with horses that's so special. The story that we're telling with Lucky is her knowing in her heart where Spirit and his herd belong, and coming out here to see an organization doing that very same thing in a place that embodies everything we tried to infuse into our movie, it's eye-opening. Being here at the Return to Freedom Sanctuary is such an important reminder of where horses came from, where they belong. And that's out here in the untamed wild.
We'll get your family back, Spirit.
Netta and everyone at the Return to Freedom Horse Sanctuary, thank you so much for having us out. It's been a pleasure.